So, guys, how are you doing? I see the both of you guys, and both of you guys are going to be in my video. So, that guy over there has Dominicano Nipples. How do you say nipples in Spanish? Exactly. I think my word, it's as close as possible.
I had to say nipples in Spanish.
I'm not the only one.
Huh?
Gringa moment?
You don't know?
Never.